Next up in the men's event, 25-year-old Norbert Schramm, three-time German and European champion, and twice world silver medalist. In the past 6 years that I've been watching Norbert on the international skating scene, he's been unpredictable. But when he's on, he is really on. And one thing you can always be sure of, he really skates from the heart. I think you'll see also that he always seems to have a great rapport with the audience.
Babe, I'm leaving. I must be on my way.
And he opens here with a triple Lutz jump. Nicely done.
A train is going. I see it in your eyes.
Norbert's spins are always very interesting. He does some very unusual and innovative positions.
I'll be lonely without you. And I'll need your
nice combination spin. Norbert and Scott were tough competitors against each other in their amateur days.
Heart is in your hand. I'll be missing you. You know,
nice high double axle jump. And another one. And another one. Powerful. He is currently touring with Holiday and Ice in Europe. Camel spin into one of his trademark unusual positions, down into a sit spin, into another Schramm position, into a back sit spin. Nice, another nice combination spin. Now this is a triple no other competitor in this whole competition is trying, and he completes a triple flip jump.
Cause I'll be lonely without you, and I'll need your love to see me through. Please believe me, my heart is in your hands.
Nice fast toe spin. This was not a very meticulously choreographed performance, as most of them were. However, Norbert had some great moves, and look at the way he communicates with his audience. Norbert Schramm, 25 years old from West Germany.
9.8, 9.9, 9.8, 9.9, 9.8, 9.7, and 9.8. The total score, 49.1.